everybody, welcome back! Okay. Don Quixote! Poor Don Quixote. Alright. Let's try the globe. Take some mines. Seems interesting. Mines, tower, sticky cows. Let's try whales and airships. Okay. That there. There. That's where we start. No, I can fly. An airship there. What is this, a goddamn mini-ball course? I mean, I get the... Golf. the... Oh. Don Quixote. Oh, I see. They look like monsters on... Oh, that's cute. Oh, I see. Okay, I just noticed at a distance they look like monsters. When you get close, they turn into monsters. Okay. That's cute. Thank you. top. Oh. Fuck you, Senor Twat Waffle. Fucking fucking whale. Wait, did he actually make that jump? Yeah, they had to fucking put that damn thing there. Oh, no, shit. Not that. Not that. It's not the one. One of the. There we go. Now I can. Wait.
Yeehaw!
Hold on. Fucking kidding me. That's where he's been going? I was wondering why he kept running right off the goddamn. Holy shit. That is. Snicky snicky. Snicky snicky. Little fucking. Yeah! That is sneaky bullshit. It's like, the AI just keeps flying right off the edge, and I'm sitting here wondering, how do they get so far ahead of me? Because there's a secret fucking path down there, apparently. Fucking sneaky asshole. Okay then. Let me get out here. The Celtic Sea. Spirit of the age has taken physical form. This is gonna suck. So I just gotta get over there and... Oh. I'm, well, on the bright hand, at least I can float in water. I don't know being in water. I didn't actually do anything. He actually passed me. I gotta do this multiple times.
Ha bitch.
Fuck you, Water Durgan. Asshole, I just want to let you know that. He's only a two-shot. So, do I get an extra... Yay, we're getting more loot unit slots. Alright, so we're... Oh shit, another one over here. The windmill fan. Bombay? Is that the tank or... It's either the tank or... What the fuck? Urian.
On a mountain of skulls and a castle of pain, I sat on a throne of... How many times do I need to tell you I want to face the crowd when I'm talking to them? On a mountain of skulls in a castle of pain, I sat on the... What? What is wrong? I am an actual demon with terrifying powers.
Such... bitter words.
Many devils have two faces, okay? Jeez. Just scratch me, okay?
We already knew you had bad breath.
No! Breathing fire is hardcore like a dragon! no, I was blowing my nose. That wasn't, you guys are jerks. I'm blowing up your volcano.
So that's what happened. You guys are jerks. I'm blowing up your volcano. What's this? Armored Boulder. Armor provides additional strength. Its extra weight comes in handy when it attacks. Or if it is attacked. So it's got more strength. Now let's try the Armored Boulder. Okay, we need mines and towers and, I don't know, trebuchets and springboard traps and whales and battleships. Yeah. Woohoo! Alright, first off. Some nice springboard traps, followed by some springboard traps, and a couple of whales, but I think I broke Uriel, or Urien, or asshole demon. I feel like I have, I have successfully managed to break him. He is not moving. I don't know what happened. I'm already damaged as fuck, so. I might as well get the money, you know? What happened? I couldn't kill him even if I wanted to. He has somehow managed to get himself wedged in the rocks down there where he can't move, but he's not far enough outside of the course for God to reset him. That is fucking hilarious. I'm just gonna put that. Oh no. Where's the. Okay, can you target him? I was like, oh no, I think I just fucked up. Actually. I am going to sell that, because I don't want to risk it. I'll just destroy all of his stuff on the way down. It's in my way. I mean, I'm gonna wreck those. But, like, those tanks are annoying as shit. No, it is. There. Those things actually. Hold on, the fire. Oh, these. Oh, the. How are you placing more? Didn't you destroy this crap? Are you somehow placing more defenses, even though? Find that fucking hilarious, though. He can't. He's just fucking stuck there. Oh yeah, that boulder stays at full strength longer. He is just. Wow. Well, I mean, you got the showcase for it. I wonder if there's an achievement for winning without taking any damage, or like winning without eight taking any damage. Because if there is, I think I'm about to get it. Ah, that makes sense that that doesn't count as on the course. Where's he gonna put me, though? Ah. Now, what if I... Okay, I can't go off of there. Okay, it's the third lava flow is the one that... If I angle it right, I might be able to... You might be able to take a shortcut. I should try that. Oh wait, one... Two... Oh wait, no, this is my core. One, two... Yeah, it's the third one. Okay, my course is... It is the third... On both our courses, it's the third lava jump is that one. Alrighty. Come on, guys. Can you build a little faster? Yeah, it is the Da Vinci tank. So what kind of fire boulder? Great balls of fire do additional damage. We don't really need that. Now that I know that those things basically act as explosive barrels that fire shit out, because those actually do a significant amount of damage when even when their armored boulder touches them. So, now that I know they're basically an upgraded explosive barrel, I just thought they were a thing that shot out fireworks. I didn't think that, you know. Did he get stuck again? Oh god. I'm dying. The flames of hell burn the angel boulder. Yeah, you don't get ringed out until you get real far down, so if he got stuck in a... If he fell off and got stuck between two rocks and couldn't move... I gotta not try to land on the very bottom. I just gotta boom boom and just drop down. Stuck somehow. Nope. I can dream that you got stuck on the fucking rocks. Fucking dick licker. Thank you. fun with that. Does. Gotta leave some friends back there for our burial. Whatever the fuck his name is. Shithole ass motherfucker. Victory team. Okay. Killed that shit. What the fuck's over here? I don't want to go down to the Dark Continent yet. Go to Holland. Oh, it's Van Gogh.
No.
Yes, you have an ear. Good for you. Stupid. Oh, what should we try? What should we... Oh, let's try the flaming boulder. Take some mine, some of these. Sticky cows. And then a Da Vinci tank. A battleship.
Woohoo!
And some firework cannons. Okay, first off, money, money, money. Loads of money. That's probably going to get destroyed. Okay, and it comes around here. Alright. Let's, Well, we can start off with some good old sticky cows. And some lines of bullshit. Thank you. Some more sticky cows. What the fuck? Image and just say fuck everything. Ow. Kind of my fault. Nice. Mid speed, full sprint. Nice. That could actually do some significant damages. Sticky cow! And then... oh. We should make that. We should put... airship! And... more... sticky cows! Engine tanks. Wait, he's not using a wheel anymore. Wait, why isn't he a wheel? Can he change his boulder on the fly? I'm not high. He changed his boulder. He's like some kind of like. That looks some kind of upgrade. Fuck your elephant. Fuck your cannon. Hold on. Fuck your gold mine. Or your bank. I need to do something to slow him down right here at the tail end, which would basically mean... Thank you. Oh, I used all those. He's still having problems getting through that shit. The grass actually does slow you down. Course. Alright, what? Acceleration speed? Very difficult to maneuver. Let's try the wheel. Bunga bunga. Use wheel. Booga booga. Oh, asshole. Try that again. Thank you. Oh, fucking shit. That sucked. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I hit the jump, but a perfect shot. Just gonna knock your ass out of the ramp. You are fucking sucking Urien's dick. I mean, on a straight-up racing course, the wheel's actually not too bad. But God, does it get knocked around like a bitch. And you got God putting down sideways. Of course, you're always just gonna shoot me. Fuck you, you better shoot him. Fucking piece of shit. Oh no, you don't. A balloon. The new lion anchor technology. Time to go to Porto? Oh, the scream. I thought the mouth was like droopier than that. Or am I thinking SCP-096? Hmm. Okay. What should we try? How much damage does this do? I don't know what the... I'm gonna go with Fire Boulder. Take some D's. Well, we have to have towers and sticky cows. I mean, that's just a thing. We have to have towers and sticky cows. Let's take some firework cannons, some balloons, and trebuchet. Say it with me now. Trebuchet.
Yeehaw!
Oh shit! We've gone overtime. Fuck! I'll catch you next time.